The seventh hole has a sharp dogleg to the left. Your opening tee shot must carry around 130 yards to clear the ravine. You have two routes from the tee. A bold hooking ball for the right-handers will leave you with a short pitch to the green with a fine view of the windmill beyond. Those more cautious off the tee, the safer route will leave a longer, more challenging approach.